The war was over by then, but the battle began 69 years ago for Filipino World War II veteran Gregorio Albano. On February 18, 1946, the Rescission Act stripped him and his comrades of their U.S. military benefits and recognition.
Siyempre, masama ang loob at pinabayaan ng Amerikano.
Filipino World War II veterans and their advocates marked the 69th anniversary of the Rescission Act with a prayer vigil at the Peace Memorial Statue of the Comfort Woman, whom they say shares their pains.
And the sad fact, until now, the Japanese won't admit to the war crimes that they perpetrated during the Second World War. The same thing that the U.S. Congress won't admit that they have disenfranchised 250,000 veterans. So we're on the same boat.
In the past 69 years since the Rescission Act, there has been some legislative attempts to right some of those wrongs, and this latest congressional session has its own versions of several Filipino World War II veteran bills. This includes new verification systems for vets trying to collect lump sum payments and congressional medals of honor. Despite the efforts, FilVets and their allies have not had much optimism.
Marami rin nag-introduce ng mga bills sa House pero walang nangyayari.
As of now, those bills have barely begun the judicial process and are currently being referred to subcommittees.
Until the veterans are granted their benefits, the same problem about their unification with their family is a pipe dream. So no matter what bills they filed, it's only for show. It's useless.
Some veterans believe the best solution is a full veterans equity bill. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Glendale, California.